Hey guys, we're back. Thanks for joining me again here. Today we're going to be getting the neck carving around the heel. It's going to be going from this to this. And I'll grab some tools and bring you in, and then we'll crack right on and I'll show you how I do that.
Thank you.
we're done. As you can see, it's got a lot more shaping around the heel. There's no step or block getting in the way. It just looks a bit more pretty, and upper fret access is, you know, is absolutely fine. As you see, I can get my, you know, first, second fingers right up to the top frets with no problem. So that's it. Not much talking in this one, more doing. Hope you enjoyed it. Next we'll be starting going through the sanding and more sanding and a bit more sanding, and then just when you think you finish sanding, you do more sanding. But hey, that's the joy of wood. So check out the other video popping up now, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.